Hey guys, and today I'm going to be talking about a black tea fake tan. So it's a really simple and natural way to create a sunless tan at home. Earlier I tried two other natural fake tanning methods. It was coward oil fake tanner and coffee grounds fake tanner. Both of these methods are more suitable for people with dry skin like I have, so I thought it would be really great to try something that is more appropriate for those who have oily skin. And for this method, of course, you're gonna need some black tea. So I used 4 spoons of black tea. I believe tea bags would work the same. I mixed the tea with 150 milliliters of hot boiling water. Let it steep for about an hour. Of course, the longer the better. I left my tea in the fridge overnight, and on the next morning, I poured this super strong tea in a small container that has a spraying attachment. Now guys, it's really important that your container would have a finely spraying attachment. This thing would not spray huge drops of tea. It should mist the black tea into your skin. Okay? And yeah, that's it, you have your fake tanner. Before tanning, please moisturize your elbows, knees, any other dry skin areas you have, and then spray the black tea onto your skin in a really thin layer. Please don't rub it, because it will create streaks. Let it air dry. And during the demo, I did 4 layers of tan, and it created really natural, soft tan on my skin. I believe the tan lines should be really visible through the camera. This tan is non-sticky, and it has non-fake tan smell that I personally hate the most. Also guys, please do not apply this fake tan if you're going to swim in a pool, going to sweat a lot in the gym, or it's going to be a hot or a rainy day. Okay, what else? You can keep a fake tan in a bottle in a fridge for approximately 4 to 5 days. I never kept it longer because I usually use it right away. And overall, I really love to use this tan if I'm going to take photos. It's a really quick and easy way to create some tan. So yeah guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy. Have a wonderful day wherever you are. I love you. Bye.